James Harher here from internetbizuni.com, and in this video we're going to go through how you install a Facebook sales channel to your Shopify admin. So what this allows you to do is Facebook will populate your Shopify products onto your Facebook page. The way that this is done is that Facebook creates like a shop section to your Facebook page, and then it displays the products there and they can be bought by redirecting to your checkout. So then you can make changes to products, review sales, and fulfill orders in Shopify as well. So now I'm just going into the sales channel area and I'm going to add the Facebook sales channel. Okay, so it just takes a second here to load. So what we're doing in this is we're going to add the sales channel to Brist.Ireland, which is a coffee brand, a world-renowned coffee brand as well. So here we're going through the connect account area. Just log in through your Facebook. And just ensure that you want to manage this page. And then when you get to this point, you might have a few different stores, and we want to pick Brist.Ireland here. Then you have a look at the terms and conditions, and after that point then you would accept the terms. So it can take up to 48 hours for Facebook to review this and push your products through to your Facebook page. And then you can click on the Facebook option here under sales channels on the left, and this is where the product would have populated in the publish page, and you can have a look at your account then there as well, just to go over and make sure it's set up as you wish, so you can have a look down through all the different settings. So after that process goes through, you get something like this. When you go back into publishing in your Facebook sales channel, in your Shopify admin, you can see that it goes in order of collections. So like I have a collection of all collections and then the homepage collection. So then you can see that populate on your, well in this case, the Brist.Ireland product has populated to the shop tab. If you have any questions, just ask in the comments, and remember to subscribe to Internet Biz Uni.